Warning station C1 restored. Systems now operating at 25%. Well done. My defenses have grown, but we are still far from our goal.
Man, I don't know how much more of this I can take.
And you will, Nick. There will be danger at every turn, but I will be there to guide you.
Hello, and me?
I'm now capable of updating your map with all antenna locations. Restoring them should be your first course of action when entering a new area. Go now, Nick. Free me from these wretched creatures. I believe in you.
I'm right here.
You will save the Earth.
Oh, good idea. Okay, whatever. I'll just be the accessory, the ultimate killing machine, an accessory. Super good idea there. You heard the lady. Let's go, Mr. Soul Hero of Earth, who don't need my help whatsoever. Of course not. Man, you just lead the way, and I guess I'll just follow along like a little toady helper boy.
Would you grow up?
Sorry, man, I'm just normally okay with being ignored by overly hot women. Just not when it's because of my best friend.
Grenade acquired. Approaching Robot Repair Center.
So much for this place. See, Nick, we really do have to make me human again, because if I die as a robot, we can't bring me back to life no more.
Well, the same damn thing applies to humans, Herc.
Yeah, for now, but in the future, who knows?
This note's from Larry Parker.
Oh, so that's who Ann was talking about. No, she told me that she had another before me, but I don't really want to hear about him. I'm the jealous type, so. Anyways, he was like a servant who helped her put together. Or something. I don't know. He sounded like a douchebag to me.
Well, what happened to him?
Who knows, man? And who gives a shit? I mean, who cares what Ann's ex-man is up to? I mean, really. Guy was a fucking egghead, okay? What do you think he's gonna be doing? Nothing happened.
The center's power nodes require repairs. A bot has been deployed.
Call the repair bot!
The bot engage in combat and conduct repairs at the same time.
We got your back, little fella! Repair bots on the move! Makes me nervous. It's probably why I never collected anything of value or fathered any children. Look out, man! There's more of them!
One node remaining. Can now be powered on.
Hit the terminal!
Robot Repair Center restored.
Nice job, man. Game ball goes to Repair Bot, but that was a team effort all around. I fully recognize that. Okay, on to the next one.
Field acquired. Warning, Queen Arachnid ahead.
Watch out for the Queen! we're gonna do it right. We're gonna get some proper tunes, man. A Garden for Ezra, man. These guys were my first roadie gig back in the 90s.
She hit me with something. My gravity belt's jamming.
There's something coming. See all the signs.
It was the No Cardigans Required tour, which was odd because back then everybody wore a cardigan. The band broke up during that tour and I learned a valuable lesson. Never invite your mom backstage. Train on those guys and they got all depressed and whatnot. Says you made them feel used and objectified. Some people just aren't cut out for rock and roll, I guess. Up here is a good idea.
Invisibility cloak acquired.
Why are my bitches in here, man?
Left. No, no, it's the right one.
Very cool. Just be sure it's not my wiener, because they're about the same size.
Approaching antenna C2.
Oh, shit. Space bats. Don't get zapped, okay? You're gonna have to time your jumps, Migo.
Explosive grenade acquired.
Stay away from them shocky things, man! Wait till the electric coils disappear! Look out, man! Those things are on the fritz! Nicholas, I've decided. I will be the godfather to your child.
Thanks, Herc. You know we didn't ask you to be, right?
I know. I just figured a situation like this is creating an even tighter bond than our already historic friendship.
Yeah, I don't know. It's a lot of responsibility. We already...
Who's more responsible than me? Who is more responsible than me?
Seriously?
With great power comes great responsibility. You have seen my calves. They look like goddamn Christmas hams. I'm a very powerful man, which in turn makes me very responsible, Nicholas.
That's not what that saying means.
Come on, man. I look like a big old teddy bear. Them children love me.
All right. Sure, buddy. I'll think about it.
Thank you, Nicholas. All I ask is that my proposal is reviewed.
Antenna C2 restored. Energy core locations updated.
You know, I was just thinking, and one of the thoughts that occurred to me was, if I could see underground, these little bastards wouldn't stand a chance. You see, I'd just be up here playing whack-a-mole with these big old hammers here. Just a thought for version 2.0, and that's my fearless feedback, if you will, my two cents. Like, your robots need super x-ray vision, a night vision, a heat signature vision, infrared vision, television, long division, panavision, all the visions, man. And not just to see underground now that I think about it, other stuff too. I'm not gonna say what, but, yeah, just make it so I can see through things, please. light it up. Pow! The great popper, man. You can take the nuts off a kitten from 100 yards away with this bad boy.
Approaching Bovine Research Center.
Anne's researching cows?
They quite possibly represent the quintessential Earthling.
That's us, Anne. Humans.
It's difficult to say. My research is incomplete.
No, I mean, you don't need the research, I'm telling you.
Your opinion is noted.
No, it's not an opinion.
Herc, just drop it.
Now why has someone gotta say something every time I'm trying to enlighten folks? This one's got a teleporter I can't even use. Looks like you'll be on your own, amigo.
Fuck, man. What is this place? Is that a fucking Yeti?
There's a Yeti in there? Damn it, man. Why do you get to have all the fun? I've been trying to meet a Yeti my whole life. Do me a favor. Ask him if he likes to party. I know they do in my gut, but just ask him. I'm looking for some confirmation here.
There's actually cows in here.
Oh, man. Pet them for me.
To reach the terminal, you must use one of the teleporters in this center. Entering Planet Earth testing ground.
Whoa! My God! I'm in some kind of simulation here.
It's a trap. Eliminate the queen. Terminal room locked. Arachnid threat present.
She got me! I can't fly, man! I'm in trouble!
Kill arachnids to attract the queen. Bovine Research Center restored.
Way to go, bro! I mean, I obviously can't see in there, but it sounds like you kicked a lot of ass.
Chicken grenade acquired.
Did you just say chicken?
Yeah, man. When have you not wanted to combine a chicken and a grenade and... The after effects of something so magical. The answer is never, Nick. Never.
time to go, man. This place gives me the creeps.
Bovine teleportation error 604. Destination coordinates incomplete.
Oh my goodness! If Peter saw this, Anne, you would meet your match.
I have no match.
Thank you.
Solar System Observatory. Preservation of this site is key. No weapons are permitted. I've extracted a blueprint from the database. A safer weapon awaits you inside. Laser field security system malfunctioning. Please exercise caution.
You're on your own, dude. I don't fuck with lasers, man. They might ruin my tattoos.
You are a robot.
Go with me spiritually.
Fine. I'll do it myself.
Approaching Solar System Observatory. Preservation of this site is key. No weapons are permitted. I've extracted a blueprint from the database. A safer weapon awaits you inside. Laser field security system malfunctioning. Please exercise caution.
You're on your own, dude. I don't fuck with lasers, man. They might ruin my tattoos.
You are a robot. You don't have tattoos anymore.
They're with me spiritually.
Fine. I'll do it myself.
Weapons removed. Arachnid threat nearby. Please acquire the Force Gauntlets in the event you must defend yourself.
sweet, man. Do they look like the NES Power Glove? Oh, I'd never take them off.
Threat detected. Terminal reboot paused. Eliminate the arachnids to resume terminal reboot.
Nicholas, do you remember that movie, The Wizard? Super cool flick. Starred Fred Savage, that kid that can only say California.
A little busy, huh?
Well, you remember the guy Lucas in it? He had long, beautiful, blonde, flowing, curly hair and dark sunglasses that you could see the reflection of your own soul in. And he also possessed a power glove, like you do.
You're not helping!
Well, I'm trying to tell you if you just let me tell you about Lucas and how he had a power glove. But hey, man, if you don't want the knowledge of a power glove mask on your side...
I don't!
Well, that's on you.
Oh!
What? Who is it, man?
One of those big-ass spacecrafts!
Oh, man, you're fucked. Only Lucas would know how to defeat those.
Warning. Laser security system online. Resuming. The observatory can now be powered on.
Well, Lucas probably would have finished the level faster, but I suppose you did okay.
Solar System Observatory restored. Weapons returned.
Was it cool, man? Full of science-y stuff?
Hurt. There's a hologram showing our solar system, and the Earth's got a bunch of targets on it.
What you saw was the culmination of my research. Those icons represent Earth's weakest defense points, areas the arachnids will surely attack.
Oh. Right. Yeah, I see.
It's a doubt in you, Nick Rye?
No, me? No.
Good.